A visible God and an invisible God. That's what they're saying. When they say they saw Jesus, they're saying he's not the invisible God, he's the visible God. You're a polytheist.
Right.
I don't give a crap what you think. You, in your mind, in your twisted version of the Bible, believe in more than one God.
Right.
You're a stinking heretic. And here, when I made my original video, I didn't understand all this. I didn't know. I knew that they believed in the distinction between the three persons, but I didn't.